And already early on this match establishing a pattern that we've seen in a lot of the previous three contests, as City have much more of the ball, but trying to quite directly test Becky Spencer there. Rupa Angledar wasn't able to do so, though. Here come Manchester City again. Fowler. Fowler to strike one, deflected in. Manchester City in front. In just the sixth minute of this FA Cup quarter-final, Mary Fowler into the starting lineup and onto the score sheet. A clever instinctive flick from Khadija Bunny Shaw to put it back into the Australians' path. And then luckless for Spurs. Fortune favouring Fowler, who took the gamble of having a shot and got the ultimate reward.